sound like dance music to me.
Yes, please do.
This style of music was originally came from techno. Techno, if people didn't know, was originally from Detroit.
Hold on.
All right, so this type of music, the whole dance culture, is interesting because it's a part of Black culture, which originally started from techno, and then techno went into house music and other genres, electronica, etc. Now, an interesting thing that I learned about technology is because everybody worked in the factories in Detroit, and everything was repetitive, right? So, which stemmed over to the music, so they started making music that was constantly like you were on a machine line or something. It was really repetitive. And then in Germany, they picked it up, and you got all these Devo and all these other type of groups that started to use the dance music. But it's just interesting that originally came from Detroit, and that it was like you're on a machine line, and it makes sense, you know, because it's very repetitive. Yeah. You hear the same beat like 80 times, you know?
Yeah. No, that's dope.